On the inside of our source every week, there's a page and a half of prayer requests. Some are regarding health, some people are shut in and can't get to our services, many are in the military. The people don't add their names to that list just so that you know where they are or what their needs are. They add them to the list in the full confidence that we will bring them to the throne of grace in prayer. It is our privilege as believers to approach the throne of grace with confidence and lay our requests before the Lord. The fact is, we are all here today because somebody prayed for us. Whether it was your mother, your Sunday school teacher, your parents, friends, we are here today because somebody prayed for us, and it is our privilege to continue to bring our requests before the throne of grace. But will you not remember the fact, and remember while we sing this song, the folks who prayed for you and are very, very happy that you are in this place right now today. Somebody prayed for me.